Today, there was a long line of people lined up to get tested at Camping World Stadium in Orlando. But things looked much different in Volusia County, where officials opened a testing site at the fairgrounds today. News 6's Molly Reed was there and explains why the crowd was so small and what's being done to get more people tested.
Well, the county says 500 people were registered to get tested here at the fairgrounds today. Now, they opened this site because they wanted to try to alleviate some of the long lines we've been seeing at the other sites around the county. But they said based on seeing those lines today at the other sites, they're going to be probably adding more appointments here at the fairgrounds.
As you can see, kind of sparse lines. I mean, I think this was a good test for today, the very first day. So I think we can adjust how many registration appointments we go next tomorrow and Thursday and Fridays.
Hundreds rolled through the fairgrounds getting their rapid test and results about 15 minutes later. Family Health Source prefers appointments but isn't turning away anyone showing up. Cases continue to rise with the latest number showing Volusia's positivity rate at 29%.
Dewey Bosser's been averaging just over 500 to 600.
Okay.
The site in Daytona Beach is doing anywhere from 300 to 500 a day, and then New Smyrna Beach is doing 900 to 1,000 every day.
Tom Sisko is part of the Volusia's emergency management team and says all of the county's test sites continue to see record long lines, and that's caused a backlog in results for some.
I mean, we even look at our testing numbers here at the health department. Mid-December, we went from testing to having maybe 15 folks on the schedule to having like 100. And it's, you know, the system is strained.
The Volusia Health Department reports just within the last week, the data jumped from 713 cases per 100,000 people to 1,166 cases per 100,000. But Ethan Johnson with the department says they think cases will peak sooner than originally thought because this variant is transmitting faster.
We're looking at that. That case rate of 1,166.5 folks, that will likely climb a little bit more, but we're hoping that we kind of max out soon.
Here at the fairgrounds, to make an appointment, you just have to go to the Family Health Source website. In DeLand, Volusia County, I'm Molly Reed, getting results, News 6.